Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to do a review on Lakme Iconic Eyeliner. This is retailed for 250 rupees for 4.5 ml of product. This eyeliner comes with a thin brush tip applicator for a precise application. The pigmentation of the liner is intense and also it gives an opaque finish in one go. The length of the brush is good enough for an easy application. I'm going to use this even under my waterline. This product is smudge proof and also waterproof. This eyeliner is quick drying and you don't have to wait for a long time for it to dry. This is how the liner looks once it is dried completely. As you can see that this eyeliner has an glossy finish. This is how my eyeliner looked after 8 hours. Even after 8 hours it was not smudging at all. Removal of this product is very easy and non-messy. It does comes off very easily with a normal cleanser. After few rubs, it does get peeled off and doesn't give messy panda eyes after removing this eyeliner. Overall for the price, I really like this product. And if you're looking for an eyeliner for daily basis, which is easy to apply and also easy to remove, then definitely try this product. So that's all my review on Lakme Iconic Eyeliner. If you like my video, please do subscribe to my channel and I'll see you guys in my next video. Until that, take care. Bye.